Right now, there's a new playground at the Muse Knoxville. Advocates hope it'll help kids' mental health across our area. It's a team effort between Centro Hispano, Muse Knoxville, and Friends of Literacy. Using the new playground, those groups want to create a bilingual playgroup. They say the ultimate goal of that playground is to address better mental health in small children. Muse Knoxville and Centro Hispano say they're hoping to help both communities through this partnership.